Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the last IRT match of the night. I'm Dean Baer in the booth, Fabio Soto. We're at the 25th annual United Healthcare U.S. Open Racquetball Championships. We're in Minneapolis, Minnesota. Fabio, first of all, welcome to our last match of the night.
Very excited to be here. Thank you very much, Minneapolis, Minnesota. We're about to go underway. The second semifinal, the winner of this match will take on Daniel De La Rosa and Alvaro Beltran tomorrow night in the final.
Yeah, we got Super Saturday is tomorrow, but right now we're in Friday night. Once again, this whole tournament is brought to you by Lifetime, a healthy way of life company. Visit lifetime.com to find a club near you. Also, Keith Miner. Lewis Drug, honored to support a life-saving work of St. Jude's Children's Hospital. Sports Minneapolis, look at this right away, serving. Look at this is an interesting matchup right here. Sudsy's on the left, you know, and he's extremely comfortable there. Sports Minneapolis, Mueller Sports. Two bounce already. Mueller Sports Medicine, MyPillow, Plaskalite. 0-0, Headpen Scoreboard, not only the scoreboard sponsor of the IRT, they're not just the official ball of everywhere, they're the industry leader in all things racquetball. Sudsy and Kane playing backhands, ladies and gentlemen. This is interesting.
Interesting indeed. Murray, Landa, Canada, U.S., Sudsy, Kane, U.S., Canada. What a matchup.
Yeah, there's a little history. I mean, you got to say, you know, Sam Murray's from Canada, you know, Kane's from Canada. You know, is there something there that, you know, Murray really would like to take advantage of? I don't know. Landa and Sudsy, I mean, they were doubles partners. You know, is there, obviously they each want to beat their own doubles partner. So we shall see. I'm expecting this to be, you know, the match of the day.
It is going to be complete pandemonium right here. The crowd loves it. Love to see Sudsy again on the court playing doubles. And now to see him in his natural backhand just makes it a whole lot interesting.
Skipped in. Kane Waslenchuk, the number one racquetball player in the world and also part of the defending champion, U.S. Open doubles championships, a defending singles champion. Nice hands by Kane Waslenchuk.
So 0-2 in the headpen scoreboard. Dean, how often do you see a professional doubles team with the left-handed at backhand and the right-handed at backhand?
I don't know. I don't know if I ever saw it. But then again, you know, listen to people online. I haven't really watched a lot of racquetball in my day. The bottom line is, you know, Kane's on the racquetball court. That's a replay.
That is a replay.
He had room once again. Yeah. You know, he needs to shoot that. Kane was out of the way.
He's out of the way completely. I completely agree with the referee. Here we go.
I mean, yeah, let's take a look. I mean, Landa has a valid argument, but honestly, I really feel like Kane gave him room. Watch when Landa's ready to shoot where Kane is. Right now, he's out of the way.
He's out of the way.
The ball is in his wheelhouse, and Kane is a step from him. So I'll, as a referee, I'll give you the safety hinder, but I'm not going to give you. Did he appeal?
Half out.
He appealed.
Landa appealed. The referees overturned, and now it's half
out. I'm gonna be honest. That's a bad decision by the line judges. To be honest, but as a player, I'm not surprised because players, you know, like to give each other that. But to be honest, they were robbed on that point.
Skip shot.
Side out. You know, and you know, very well could the referee could have called no hinder and a point. Good pickup. Diving get by Kane and comes up short.
Wow, good shot there by Sam Murray. He put it as far away from Kane as possible. Ending up with point number three now. Landa at the serve.
Staying away from Kane on the serve. That's interesting. Behind the back. I don't know who hit that. What a great pass by Kane Waslinchuk.
Nothing can be done right there. And, you know, I got to agree with you, Dean. There's a little bit of pride there. Sam Murray is currently the Canadian national champion. You know, Kane was a national champion from Canada himself.
Look at the hands from Big Canada.
Was that a slice or what? Let's take a look at a replay.
What a great Z serve.
Perfect. Let's see if we can take a look at that replay.
5-0.
What a slice.
Wow.
Back to the action right now.
Wow! Flatter than a pancake, ladies and gentlemen.
Zero, serving five on the head pin scoreboard.
Now Sudsy going to the middle.
Interesting.
Diving get by Kane. I'm going for Sudsy.
There you go. Get the shot now.
Buries it.
No, that's what Landa. That's what Landa needs to do, Dean. Not repeat what happened, even though they got that call in their favor. He needs to take a shot.
Serve. Set up. Lost against the glass, Sudsy Munchik. Five serving zero on the head pen scoreboard. I mean, clearly, it's obvious, you know, that they're keeping the ball away from Kane. I mean, they're smart.
Game plan, Dean? Do you think that was a game plan between Murray and Landa?
I don't even think it needs to be a game plan. It's just, it's like fact. Like, if P, then Q. It's fact. Sudsy, so they just switched sides. Sudsy said, let me take it.
Sudsy huddled with Kane. Kane going back to his natural side. Let's see if it works.
That's a good call also.
I believe that's
I'm
a good
gonna
call.
I'm not going to lie. He had room. Again, and now what I don't like is Kane stepping off the court to speak to the ref. Got to keep those feet in the court. That could be a constituted a timeout, but we got to stay right.
Sam down the line shot right there. Fantastic. Beautiful.
Beautiful. Again, Sam kind of cleared him.
I think Kane had a shot.
I do. I mean, so from a safety perspective, again, just like the other play, I'll give you a hinder. Two bounce get.
Wow, seven serving zero on the head pen scoreboard.
Eight.
Ooh, oh, that the peeled.
Broken ball, that's a replay. So it should go back down to, and that should go back to seven. Seven serving zero. Another good call by the referee right there. Remember, we have line judges. We also have a short line judge. Look at that coverage. Landa again.
Landa is on fire. He's playing fantastic right now. Some chatter right there between Landa and Kane.
I honestly don't know what that was. Nine serving zero. What do you guys think in the chat box? What do you think about this match so far? Two bounce get. Landa missed a great opportunity. I want to thank everyone for tuning in. I want to thank for the likes and thank for the share. Please like our post and share more often.
Oh, Sudsy making up right there. Fantastic shot by the four-time U.S. Open champion.
I don't believe there was any, back in the day, there was any doubles at the U.S. Open that Sudsy would have won. Half out there. I'm not 100% sure. Pick up Landa. That's Kane forehand right here. Landa's there. Skipped it in. Ten-zero. It's quiet in the championship court. What a great overhand by Kane.
Interesting serve.
Skip ball. You're going to see an appeal. Overturned.
Overturned by the referee, an appeal.
Sounded like a skip from where we are.
Ooh.
Ooh, bueno. Buena bola.
Slice was not good enough this time for San Marie as Kane and Munchik score point number one.
Towel timeout sponsored by Zurich Foundation once again. IRT wants to give a special thanks to Gearbox for being one of our inside industry partners. Check out all the latest and innovative equipment from Gearbox. Gearbox supports not only the sport of racquetball, but many athletes as well. Check them out online, www.gearboxsports.com. Don't forget to download our program. After this match, it'll be updated later on tonight. You'll be able to see all the action tomorrow, what matches, what's on what time. Make sure you check on to that. Skipped in.
Skip shot.
Once again, we play two games to 15, tiebreaker to 11 if necessary. The guys in black are on the right, Sudsy Munchik. And on the left, Kane Wasilenchuk. Sam Murray in the back in the red on the left, and Alex Landa in the right. You're the left and right, my bad. Two bounce, skip ball.
So So slowly but surely, Kane and Sudsy.
Got to start with 1, 2, and 3, Fabio. Shot selection there by Sam Murray. Yeah. Ooh, false start. Offense, 10-yard penalty, 5-yard penalty. Repeat, first down. Set up, Munchik.
Point again, and
good
just
shot
like that.
Was called.
5 points
cut
in a row.
Cut the deficit in half. Well, I say it all the time. Fabio, it takes 15 points to win the game. Good pickup. Nice cross-court shot by Sam Murray. Quick hands. Wow, a flatty from Sudsy.
Impressive shot by Sudsy Munchik.
Extremely.
We cannot disregard that change that they made of sides has benefited them.
Trading ceiling balls here. Who's going to make the mistake? What a ceiling ball by Alex Landa. That got lost in the light. Either that or it was just a perfect ceiling ball. So a point by Landa and Murray. Oh, Sam went to move out of the way and it hit him right in the foot. Five serves 11. Point. 6. Wow, the flow of this game is weird.
It has changed, Dean. Since they changed sides, Sudsy and Kane, they've been in a 5-6 run.
Another point.
Make that 7-6 run.
7-11. Got to do what you got to do to win. Look at the time Sudsy takes to serve. You know, taking a nice deep breath, controlling himself. Landa skips one in. 8-11. It was a 10-0 lead.
It was. Now they're leading only by 3. Half out.
That was a good play by Sam Murray. He read that Sudsy pinch well. Good pickup. Good get there by Kane. Sudsy covering, puts it in the ground. Point. Oh, no, point to side out. Sorry, that Kane. Check that. Kane was serving.
11, serving 8 now.
Beautiful shot down the line. He's looking for, he said it hit him. He said it hit him. That didn't hit him. I really don't think that hit him. Didn't come near touching him. The ball did something funny back there. Was it an appeal? Twelve serving eight.
Sudsy and Kane are not careful. They're going to get called for delay of game.
Let's see. Behind the back.
Wow.
Point Murray.
Murray.
The court coverage. Skipped in. Point. 14, sabiendo 8.
Match point number game one.
Point. Game point number one,
game
Fabio.
Game point number one.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
14 serving 8.
We have more work to do, and the fans got more racquetball to see. Thinks he got it.
Referee's not stopping the match.
Two bounce get. Game one in the books. Ladies and gentlemen, Landa Murray, 15. Weselinchuk and Sudsy, 8. Fabio, interesting game one. We'll take a break. We'll be back for the start of game two right here on IRT Live.
Hello, I'm Mike Lindell, inventor of MyPillow. Thanks to your support, you've helped make MyPillow become one of the fastest growing companies in America. Over the last 12 years, you've helped MyPillow create thousands of jobs right here in the USA.
When I got MyPillow, I'm asleep almost immediately. I stay asleep at night and I wake up more well-rested in the morning.
That's why I invented MyPillow. My patented fill adjusts to your exact individual needs and helps keep your neck supported and aligned. I'm interrupting this commercial right now. Retailers have canceled MyPillow. And to thank you for all your support, I'm going to pass the savings directly on to you. Go to MyPillow.com to get deep discounts on all MyPillow products. For example, you get my dog beds for as low as $19.99. Or for a limited time, you can get my six-piece towel sets. Regularly $109.99, now only $39.99. The lowest price ever with your promo code.
It's important to recognize that you are a team, in sports and in life. You are strong when they are weak, and you give support when they need it most. Correcting when an injury sidelines the journey, and remembering that no isn't an option. You can keep pushing yourself and your teammate, because your energy is their energy, and greatness comes from pushing through.
Build in sport, made for life, Mueller.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are live once again from Minneapolis, Minnesota. For those who are just joining us, please download our program. Scan the QR code on the screen. Get into the action of the 2021 UnitedHealthcare U.S. Open Racquetball Championships. Get stats, get graphics, get player profiles, get the draws, and get the schedules. Game two is about to begin. Alex Landa and Sam Murray won 15-8 in the first game. And I got to say, Dean, it was closer than I thought.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with you. It started out 10-0. The climb back in, the switching of the sides. To be honest, I sat here a little perplexed. I honestly didn't know what was going on. Let's see if there's a different game two.
Expect a different game two, definitely, because in this game two, Kane is starting on the left, Sudsy on the right. Remember, when they were down 0-6, that's when they switched sides.
Yeah, what a great pass right there.
Point there. Munchik buries it.
Mm-hmm. Behind the back, two bounce get. Point, 2-0. Let's see if it goes the other way. 10-0 swing from Kane and Sudsy.
Listen, anything is possible when these four athletes are in the court.
Good reset by Sudsy. Set up off the back wall and a pinch kill.
I love that angle that we had on the camera. We saw exactly what Sam Murray did. He went all the way down on his knees, took that shot. Perfect execution right there.
100% agreed. Nice pinch kill again.
Sam. Gotta say,
0-2.
Murray's looking good.
Insidio.
First point right there for Landa and Murray.
1-2 on the head pet scoreboard.
Wow, what a fantastic shot by Alex Landa. Two serving two in the head pin scoreboard. It's Landa.
Look at the slap of the wrist by Mr. One and Only Sudsy. I thought that skipped.
Well, referee.
Nobody else did.
Landa,
just me.
Landa and Murray didn't think so.
Nobody did but me. Oh, and Pablo. That must mean it skipped. If Pablo said it skipped, it skipped. Plenty of room.
Plenty of room right there.
Plenty of room.
I don't think that Landa learned his lesson from game number one, Dean.
Exactly from Pablo Escrin. What a diving get by Sam Murray. Wow! Would that do spin off of his racket? Towel timeout, sponsored by the Zurich Foundation. Once again, 2-2 on that Headpen scoreboard. Headpen is not only the scoreboard sponsor, not just the official ball of the IRT. Headpen is the industry leader in all things racquetball. Check them out online today, www.head.com/racquetball. Also, the IRT wants to give a big thanks to Gearbox for being one of our inside industry partners. Check out all the latest and innovative equipment from Gearbox. Gearbox supports not only the sport of racquetball, but many athletes as well. GearboxSports.com.
It's a replay right there.
Wow. And it's a little early, but they get two appeals. You can appeal that if you want a penalty.
Two serving two.
Wow! In the corner.
Three serving two in the headpin scoreboard as Kane Wazonchuk gives a high lock nipped serve to Sam Murray.
Wow, did you see the hands on Kane right there? The torque, the whip, and the position, and where that ball went, Fabio. That was I've never seen anything like that.
A little unexpected. Caught Sam Murray and landed by surprise.
Behind the back, Kane Wasslinger. Good diving get by Sam Murray. And in the corner, Kane Wasslinger buries it, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow. These last couple points by Kane have been nothing short of spectacular, Dean. And even though he has one of his opponents right next to him, he knows where to put the ball. One on the way, 2 points in a row.
5-2. Unbelievable. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the United Healthcare U.S. Open Racquetball Championships, the 25th anniversary, brought to you by Lifetime. Keith Miner, Lewis Drugs, Sports Minneapolis. Said he can't see it, but it was down. USA Racquetball, Mueller Sports, My Pillow, and Plaskite. Plaskolite. What is that? It's the court you're looking at. Acrylic. Hashtag just a replay.
Sam Murray.
Yeah.
Finally ending that run by Kane and Sudsy.
You know, we're not seeing in game two, we're not seeing that dominance and kill shots that Murray and Lando were doing. Replay why? That ball is so far away from... And you can't appeal that. That's not appealable because he called a replay. The only thing you'd be able to appeal is if you wanted a penalty. What a diving get. Another get. Replay. Wow, the crowd is so angry.
Well, we don't know what to make of this yet, Dean. I didn't hear the call for the referee. Both teams are angry. Oh, no, Landa.
I think he skipped. I think they're appealing for a penalty.
I think it went in Landa and Murray's favor because, you know, Landa just fist bumped Murray.
I honestly have no clue what happened.
I don't know what to make of this, but I know it went Landa and Murray's way because I see them happy, fist bumping right there, and Kane is still arguing with the official.
Replay. Kane is looking like I can't get a call.
Kane is stepping off the court right there. They're appealing. Sam Murray just walked off the court.
Because I think Scott made him change his shirt. You got to remember, this is Sam Murray.
Of course.
That's three or four shirts per match.
I think per game.
Norm. That's the norm. Wow. We're going nowhere, ladies and gentlemen.
Have to see how this develops. It's just controversy after that. So Sam Murray will change his shirt. While Rob Blandon Takes a look at the court right there.
Woo.
Interesting.
Wow. Fabio, this is extremely interesting. I'm a little perplexed. I'm a little confused of what happened. I do know that every player was angry, but I'm not going to sit here and say that I disagree with the referee.
No, I cannot. I cannot discredit that because, you know what, this is a tough match to call. I mean, not every day you get to call a match against these four, you know, racquetball titans. I still don't know what to make of it. We're getting clarification right now.
Three serving five. Skip ball. Kane surprised he got one.
Three serving five still in the headpan scoreboard. Sam Murray.
Ceiling ball. Got quiet. Two bounce get.
Double bounce. Point. Landon Murray. Four serving five now.
It's a good call. Wow, that ball comes off that sidewall with such force when Kane hits it, Fabio. Every single person on that court has won a tier one, that's correct. Skip ball.
The last one to enter that exclusive club was San Marino,
yeah,
who entered this year.
And speaking of that, I remember because Sudsy was there, and one of the things he went up to San Marino and said, "Welcome to the club." That was so cool. Replay screen.
It's a good call right there by the official.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not going to say the calls were horrible. Maybe a little confusing for us because we're out here. But I'm sure explanations were given to all the players. Penalty.
Point. Penalty hinder.
That's a penalty. Absolutely. He's ready to swing. It doesn't matter if he misses the ball or not. He can't swing.
Six, serving four now in the headpan score.
Again, right call.
100% agree on that call.
Side out. Lando wants to give him his glasses. What I don't want to see is a technical. So I really, my hope is that these guys just, you know, you could get angry. You can argue a call. You can't be disrespectful. You know, you can show emotion, but you just can't let the best get to you. Good wide angle, but Sudsy's there. Between the legs, kill shot, the king.
Wow.
Unbelievable shot there by Kane Wasilenchuk. I think he's showing, looking for, Sam's hoping the ball's broken.
He's hoping.
But it's not. He squeezed it enough, but if it was broken, it would have. Good ceiling ball. This might be tough. Wow, a rollout of Landers.
Wow, and just like that, Land and Murray are within one.
Yeah, I mean, this game is definitely odd, Fabio. No one could have wrote this script, that's for sure.
And far better than we expected, definitely. And far different than game number one. Skip ball right
skipped
there.
Skipped in. The decision for Sudsy to let that land obviously cost them, but it's got to be.
Second server.
True, and then it's good for the defensive team, you know, to kind of stop the momentum. Good pick up there by Munchik. Lander wanted to hinder and didn't get it. Kane is there. Sam is there. Two bounces.
Wow.
What a reverse pinch by
Landa. Landa just owns this court right now. He is on fire. Back to the action.
Absolute.
Here, everybody.
Nobody cleaned the court. Land is saying there's a big towel boy needs to go out there and clean.
Well, I thank everybody for watching right now on their phones, at home, at work, on tablets, on your TVs. Thank you very much for watching. Like our post, share our feed, follow us on social media. Tag your friends. Help them watch professional racquetball. Alex Landa might as well be on fire, Dean.
Yes. Yes, he is.
8, serving 6 now. Sam Murray must, you know, he better be on fire as well. What great defensive racquetball right here. Dean, you know what? If Sam scores and Landa score right now, expect Sudsy and Kane to ask for a timeout.
Kane's going to shoot this. Look at that. Back to basics, Kane Waslinchuk, right into the corner. Nice and easy. Timeout.
Amazing what is happening right now. We really couldn't guess. You know, if we would have done a pregame analysis, you know, I don't think it would have come out this way.
No, no one's looking. No one would have thought that this match would go this way. To be honest, but we're far from over. I I like the fact that Sudsy came out of that timeout drive serving. A lot of people were saying that in the box. You know why? You know, why is he not drive serving at all? And there he is. And that smacked down the line by SM. Second serve, short serve. It was an appeal. They didn't know it. What a great serve.
A great return by Landa.
That was fat. That was right down perfect.
Seven serving nine. So these gentlemen have to be careful where they appeal, because remember, they have two appeals per game one and game two, one appeal in game number three.
Sudsy read that, but what a good read by Murray. This is a pretty good rally. Kane finishes it into the corner.
It's eight serving nine in the headspin.
Why he's one of the best. Here's a plum. What a diving get by Landa. Skipped in.
Look how quickly
by SM.
Look how quickly Landa got up and went to his right side. It was amazing.
He first of all, he made the coverage
for Sam, you know, which was fantastic.
Sam, which was a feat in itself.
But how fast did he get to the right side? Amazing.
He doesn't miss those.
Half out.
Looking for another towel.
No, looking for encroachment line call. That's what Landis pointing to.
Okay. Fair enough. Sometimes you just gotta at least ask. Reverse pinch, Landa. Double digits for the boys in red.
I would say that's burgundy, Dean.
Landa's wearing red, so. Thank you, Fabio.
Wow. Point. Fantastic.
Thanks for the observation, Fabio.
Eight. Look at this. And another skip. I like that. You know what? Kane made a skip, but they're laughing. They're still relaxed in there, and they're not tense. That's a good sign for them as a team.
It is.
What a get. Wow, Sam Murray with a rollout.
That slice to the left that Sam Murray has done.
He did it a lot this game.
He's done a lot. It's worked wonders.
13 serving eight. Back high lob over to Sudsy Munchik. Flat rollout. Sudsy.
I'm surprised they haven't taken a timeout, Sudsy and Kane, to be honest.
They did. They took one. They don't have another timeout, I don't believe. They don't have any timeout. Look at that slice. Talk about a slice.
Talking about a slice right there.
It almost looked like an L&B right there, Fabio.
Oof.
An L&B pizza slice.
Don't go there, Dean.
I know it's your favorite. You and Jason Menino said I should have brought him one here. Good serve. Look at this plum from Munger. Sam is there. She can't get a racket on it. Ten-13. They're climbing back. Skip point.
Landon.
I see what Sam just did. Walked over and said, "Hey, let's take a break here. The train has left. Timeout on the court. We're gonna stay right here." And Fabio, let's talk a little bit here. A couple of points. What I liked about Sam Murray going over to Landa was not only for calling the timeout, but you saw he kind of patted him on the back and said, "You're my partner. I need you. Keep shooting because Landa's shooting well."
Listen, I completely agree. Completely agree what Sam did. Landa, you know how he is. He's explosive. He's a shooter. He's 100% offense. I'm glad that Sam did that. Sometimes you need that. You both can't be, jumping the gun. One has to calm the other one down, talk. Hey, there's nothing wrong with taking a timeout. Even if they're leading 13-11, it's time to cool down, ice the kicker, regroup, and restart.
Absolutely. You're seeing some good racquetball, ladies and gentlemen. We've got two amazing teams in there. So I got to ask you guys in the chat box, what do you think the outcome of game number two is going to be? Put it in there.
Yeah, let us know. Write us your comments. Let us know. What do you think happens right now? Is this going to break or is this going to end in two? Who would you like to see go to the final versus Alvaro Beltran and Daniel De La Rosa?
Well, players are back. So time is back in. I think they're into the duration now, Fabio. No timeouts remaining. Nice little return of... Was that a skip? That skipped? Wow. I called a good shot.
Referee called a good shot. Are they appealing? Yes, they are. Call stands.
That was good. I saw a good.
Listen,
Eric Cuevas behind me said I saw a good shot.
I agree on a good shot, but I have to praise Sudsy trying to sell that.
Yeah. Scott was not buying.
You would have done the same, Dean.
I don't have my glasses, so. Second serve.
Sudsy was in the box. It's okay.
You think? Got quiet, Fabio. Nice kill shot. That was two bounces. It doesn't matter. Murray puts it in the corner.
So, here's the situation. Landa and Murray, 2 points away from victory.
Listen, Fabio, one at a time, buddy. Let's see. Landa. High lob to Sudsy. He's going to step up and cut that off. And flattens it into the corner. That was nasty. Absolutely nasty.
Mr. Slice up to serve.
Well, they're coming right back at him. They can appeal. Let them appeal. Don't get angry.
They can appeal.
He was out of the way.
They
appealed. Don't like that call.
Was overturned.
I don't like that. I don't like the overturn there. I honestly feel, again, we've seen this a lot. They're out of the way. He has room to shoot. Replay is the call because he did it for safety purposes. But he really was not in the way.
No, I honestly agree.
If he would have hit him, he would have. He's going for the pinch, and a pinch is off the table.
Exactly. No, I honestly agree. I think Sam should have shot
but
that.
But we see that a lot on the overturn when two players are in the side. It's 14.
For the match.
Skip ball. Yeah, man, you might as well appeal. You might get it.
No.
They're not going
to. I honestly don't think they should appeal. They need to save that one. Keep it in their pocket.
If they win that, they walk up to court. It's a 50-50 split right there.
It wasn't clear. Sam Marie has Jake Bredenbeck in his corner. Jake breaks up something. What happened?
Look at that get right there. Landa swung and missed. What a get. Another one. Kane's going to step back, take a backhand. And that is Flatty City, buddy. What a shot by the King. Woo.
Wow, how impressive is that right there? Kane took his time. He knew where he was. Made the shot.
You know, I mean, Kane loves situations like this, and I can't imagine that Sudsy doesn't either. So he loves situations like this. You know, the pressure, game's on the line, and they're rolling out balls. 12-14. Sudsy going right for that crack. Why didn't he jump? Got to check the ball. Flat again. That's what I just said, Fabio. Both of these players relish this opportunity to roll the ball out. Obviously, U.S. Open, stadium court, pressure. Look at the score, 13-14. Set up off the back wall. That's just safety. Replay. That's just a safety. He's going to the back wall. You can't even appeal that. It's not appealable. And he just didn't want to swing and have a chance to hit Sudsy. He didn't have a good shot, but he had a shot. Let's ask Pablo. You agree with that? Absolutely. See? That's the right call. Pablo brings up a short ball. Pablo brings up a very good point, Fabio. He said every time you go for a shot like that, you're going face high. And from a safety concerns, no one wants to blast someone in the face. No one.
Half out.
Second server. Kane Waslinchuk, now he's going for the crack. Second serve. Pressure's on for Sam Murray. This is going to be a high lob nick. Back to the middle of the court. Plays it safe. Is a big setup. Good save. Into the corner. 14, Serviendo 14, Fabio.
Wow. It's now or never for Kane and Sudsy. It's now or never for Landon Murray. It's now or never.
Look at that, going for the crack. Battling here. Kane Waslinchuk sends it to a breaker. Unbelievable. Woo! Overtime racquetball coming up, ladies and gentlemen. Let's take a timeout. We'll be back on IRT Live.
Who wants to see this time?
The more care you put into something, the better it will be. It's why you put so much into everything you do. And it's why United Healthcare has so many ways to take care of you. Like supporting your physical and mental health. Helping make sure you're not surprised by prescription costs. And connecting you to care whenever you need it. Because like you, United Healthcare knows what care.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are live once again from Minneapolis, Minnesota. For those who are just joining us, we're about to start game number three between Kane Wasilenchuk and Sudsy Munchak, who came back incredibly to win game number two, 15-14, in a dramatic fashion against Alex Landa, Samuel Murray. For the IRT, I am Fabio Soto here along with Dean Baer. Please like our post, share our feed, follow us on social media, tag your friends. Let them know this is our final match of the day for the IRT. After this match, the LPRT will have their second semifinal doubles match right here on Championship Court. But for now, entering the court, the team of Sam Murray and Alex Landa, who will start us off with the serve. You know, Dean, what a dramatic fashion, right?
Oof, absolutely. Landa and Murray will serve. Kane and Sudsy are heavy favorites. Landa and Murray, they had them up against the ropes. They just couldn't throw the knockout punch. I mean, they it's true.
So game three, serving to 11 points. Landa Murray will start us off.
Here's where the play. What a great serve. Wanted a replay. Kane fell back. That wasn't a good ball.
Point Landa and Murray.
Sudsy really couldn't see the ball right there. That really was almost a screen type play. I mean, that ball came flying right by Landa. The Sudsy's asking, hey, you want to just replay that? And Landa said, I don't think so. I'm going to take the point and serve again. Overtime bonus racquetball, ladies and gentlemen.
One serving zero on the head pen scoreboard.
You guys in the chat box, I see 11 Sudsy, 11-8, 11-6. 2 points, 2-0. Short ball. Second serve coming up. Day three. Day three of five, Fabio. Two more to go after this match. Good pickup by Landa. And a nice hands. That's Sam Murray's bread and butter right there. You know, when that ball comes off the glass into Sam Murray and he's able to cut that right in, I mean, 9 out of 10 times, that's what he does with the ball. And Kane's in position, but he just can't catch up to that. There's
I got
to
no say, I am impressed with Sam Murray's, you know, his play in the front court today. It's been fascinating.
Ball is past him. Four zero. Look at that get. Sam Murray can't get that one.
Wow. What a way for Sudsy and Kane to get out of the way. That was straight down going as flat as
I know. Sam should have just missed it on purpose.
Oh, yeah. What does everybody in the chat box think? It's only 4-0. We're still early in game number three. Who do you want to win? Who do you want to face Daniel De La Rosa and Alvaro Beltran in the finals tomorrow evening? Back to the action on the court here. Zero serving for Dean right now. Sudsy Munchak with the serve.
Second serve coming up. Someone wrote Kane and Sudsy 11-10. Wow. Two bounce get. Appeals instantly. He knows he got it. Called two bounces on Kane. He already appealed.
Remember,
so
they
first there only one. So they're appealing Landis get. You have no appeals left. You only have one appeal. Not a smart move right there. Not smart. Not smart, Fabio. So Kane immediately wanted to appeal his two bounce get, which is what they should have get. Sudsy appealed Landis get, saying it was two bounces. Call stands. No appeals left. In a tiebreaker. Reverse pinch winner, Sam Murray.
And we're still at 4-0, Dean.
Ooh, that came funny off the wall. Look at that. Landa got that one. That was so flat.
Wow. You know what? I got a praise right there. Sam Murray just taking really safety shots right there. Landed was right in front of him.
Bonus racquetball you guys are watching. Thanks to the partners of the IRT, you're watching free racquetball. Good reset, but that's a plum. Landa in the corner for a winner. 5-0.
It's impressive. Zero. This game is starting out to become like game number one, remember? Same rhythm, same pace. Only Sudsy is on the right this time from the beginning.
Skipped it in. Point. 6-0. Almost like the last doubles match, Alvaro and Danny had a big lead before Rodrigo and Mark came back to make the game close.
Look for Sudsy and Kane to ask for a timeout if this becomes point number 7.
Two bounces. Well, they're at the mercy of the referee right now with no appeals. Wow.
What a backhand.
Two bounce get.
What a backhand from Sam.
Kane tried selling it, though.
Scott wasn't buying. Wow. What a great pass right there from Sudsy Munchik. He caught Sam going to the front. Wide angle pass. Very effective. King Wozelenczyk to the serve. He's going to drive it this time. I think it's a good choice. Sudsy Munchik. Great get.
Wow. They're on the board. 1-6 at Penn scoreboard. Another soft little touch by SM.
Unexpected, unpredictable, uncanny.
I like the drive serve from Kane. Like it. But Murray reacted nicely. Towel timeout. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think? What do you think in this chat box here? Landa Murray serving. I believe it's still 6-2. I think it's six serving three. Six serving three. That's a winner, winner.
Chicken dinner.
7-3. Well, you remember, I mean, Landa and Murray had 14 a couple times. So until you get that last point, that skipped. Gonna appeal.
Equipment timeout there for Sudsy Munchik.
Did he? I thought he appealed. Did he appeal?
No.
I think Sam told him not to. Smart. You only get the one appeal, Fabio, so you know you really got to be careful, especially in a game that's this tight. 7-3.
Sam Murray with the serve.
Over to Big Canada. Kane with authority down the line. It's what he does best. Rips the ball. 3-7. We got a lot of match left, Fabio. Wow, Kane read that reverse pinch.
He read it.
But it was perfect.
A little too late there, but yeah, he read it perfectly. Now Kane, expect him to do a drive serve. He needs to put his team in motion right now. They're behind by four.
Look at the hands and the return of serve by Big Canada.
Unquestionable backhand finesse right there.
One at a time. That's what Landa and Murray have to think. We just need to get one. Sudsy's going to step over. Set up, spins. Good court coverage by Munchik. Good switch by Kane and Sudsy. What a diving get. Sudsy's there. Murray's there. Beautiful shot by SM, ladies and gentlemen. He knew where his opponent was. Front wall right at him.
Perfect.
He didn't even hit it hard, but he put the ball in the perfect, perfect spot.
It is definitely
to win the rally.
It is definitely a veteran move right there. There's no need to kill the ball. Wide angle pass. There's no need. He saw where he was. Pretty easy shot right there to make.
Absolutely.
What a great shot right there of stadium court. See all the people watching here in the Target Center.
The guys are looking in the box there. You can see the ceiling goes to, I believe it's the hash mark. I might be wrong. I think it is, because if you look at the pane, it's 5 panes over.
It goes all the way to the encroachment line.
Yeah, to the encroachment line and goes up. So it's not a full. If you hit the back of the, if you hit behind that anyway, I mean, it's a really terrible shot.
Of course.
It's not going to make the front wall anyway.
Unless you're.
Just mathematics tells you that's not happening.
Unless you are 12 feet tall, but.
No. Listen, angles, money, my best subject.
There you go.
Excuse me. The only subject.
There you go. And as this happens as well.
Once again, another shirt change, Sam Murray.
You're going to see a shirt change by Sam Murray right there, who left his burgundy shirt and is going for the aqua. Wow, Murray, looks like that shirt change made wonders.
Eight serving three. This serve is done well. Sam is there, and Kane is there. Sam is there. Landa is not there.
Wow.
What a rally.
Again, praising.
Look, see, so even though Sam just changed his shirt, the floor is still wet because it's most likely from the shorts. Well, player can't go and change his shorts.
Listen, I got to praise Sam Murray again. Defensive play. I got to say, throughout this event, he's proven to be probably the best defensive racquetball player.
He's definitely there. We're not going to lie. The winner of this match will take on, like we said,
Daniel De La Rosa and Alvaro Beltran tomorrow night.
Murray, this might be tough. Set up. Wow, that was flat. Woo-hoo. Unbelievable. Little miscommunication there. Skipped in.
Skip ball, Landa.
Point. Short serve.
Wow, I honestly think that they're being very conservative with time management here. No timeouts taken.
No, and they're going slow, but good coverage right there. Sam Murray.
That left corner is Sam's.
He proven time and time again, yeah. Sam Murray, when he gets that opportunity, doesn't miss too often. Wow, in that, he says, you think I own the left corner? Let me show you the right corner. Sam Murray buries it.
Wow, 8-5. So now Landa and Murray are 3 away from victory here. Landa really needs to think about what he has to do. He's going to keep doing that lob to Sudsy.
Well, I mean, that's been the game plan since the beginning. Oh, miscommunication, perfect spot. Once again, to be honest, I mean, SM's puts the ball in the perfect spot most of the time when he doesn't kill. If he doesn't try to kill the ball, if he's shooting a pass or across court, it's in the perfect spot for the players to make, you know, not a good shot to return that, Bobby.
Oh, definitely not. But you know that pass right there was fantastic. I mean, to catch Sam Murray and Alex Landa with a miscommunication cue is very rarity, but yet it happened right now. Now back to the action as Sam Murray serves us up.
Good get. Skip ball. No appeals left. 9-5. Sudsy's shaking his head like, I don't think I skipped that one. Another wipe of the court. You know, I mean, people say, and I said before, it might be from Sam's shorts, but I didn't remember. Sam also has a knee pad that gets soaked as well. The people will say that the wiping of the court takes too much time. It slows the game down, makes racquetball boring. Ladies and gentlemen, the court needs to be dry. You know, it's not like basketball when they go to the other side. They got 9 guys out there taking care of the floor. Safety is a concern here for these athletes.
Now 9-5. Sam Murray, will he keep up that lob to Sutton? Yes.
Wow. That was authority from SM.
A lot of heat right there from Munchak.
Sudsy going. Short ball. Kane's got to be careful. If that hit him, it would be a half out. But it's worth the risk. What a get. And a nice kill into the corner by the King.
6, serving 9 now.
Who will join De La Rosa and Beltran in the finals? We're going to find out. Point. Bomb serves, Fabio. Between the legs, misses.
Good reaction there by Sam Murray.
Half out. You know, points are hard to come by. Sudsy and Kane going for the cracks. Nice shot. The mistake Sudsy made is that hit that sidewall, came right back. He really had to clear out for Landa. But and that was an easy shot.
Well, you know what? I wouldn't say easy, Dean, but I think, you know, easy for
at
him.
At this level,
easy for him. Easy for him.
Exactly. First server, short. 9-7.
But I praise Lana for taking that shot and not waiting.
2 points away. Skipped in. I think everybody in the crowd thought it was short. I couldn't see.
I would really like to see Sam change the serve.
Go with more of a wrap. But, I mean, they have this. Sam has had more success with his serve than Landa has, believe it or not. Down the line. Match point, ladies and gentlemen. Match point for Landa and Sam Murray. Just listen to the crowd, Fabio. Murray serving. I think they said quiet, please. High lob. Sam Murray, ladies and gentlemen, buries it in the corner.
Wow.
Want to congratulate.
Unbelievable. What a match.
Want to congratulate Sam Murray and Alex Landa.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen?
15,
give it up.
8, 14, 15,
Alejandro
11,
Landa,
8,
Samuel Murray, Kane Wasilenko.
Versus Daniel Manchek.
Absolutely.
And Álvaro Beltrán.
I think we need
ladies
to
and gentlemen, the Gold Lounge upstairs is closed. It is closed.
I mean, guys are going to file out. The crowd was going crazy up in the bleachers. Honestly, a really good match. Well played.
Very well played. And congratulations.
Absolutely.
You know,
absolutely.
And there's a lot here we can take, a lot of game film to see. Congratulations. And you know what? Sudsy and Kane gave us a great match. A lot of people watching, a lot of the fans happy. And this is what's best for racquetball.
Absolutely. You know what? We're going to take a break. We'll be back with Big Canada, Alex Landa in the winner's circle right here on IRT Live.
Are you tired of using towels you think are going to be amazing, but don't actually dry you? They just push water around on your skin.
Other towels seem to smear the water on your skin because of the coatings.
After I dry off, my skin is still wet.
You deserve a better towel. Introducing MyPillow Towels, the first towel that is guaranteed to dry you faster.
Hello, I'm Mike Lindell, and I'm here to tell you about my new product from MyPillow. Towels that actually work. I've created the best towel ever where it actually feels soft but dries us. What a concept.
The new MyPillow towels are exclusively made with 100% USA combed cotton. With proprietary technology and with maximum absorbency, they dry you faster and are guaranteed to work.
I'm interrupting this commercial right now. Retailers have canceled MyPillow. And to thank you for all your support, I'm going to pass the savings directly on to you. For a limited time, you get my six-piece towel set. Regularly $109.99, now just $39.99. That's the lowest price ever.
I used to think that sheets were just sheets. I got the Giza Dream sheets. They are the most comfortable sheets I've ever had.
The Go Anywhere pillow is so easy to just roll up and take anywhere I want to go.
Go Anywhere pillow is really comfortable, so that's what I really like. It's nice and supportive, and it's nice and small.
The MyPillow topper, for the first time, has enabled me to have a cool night's sleep. I'm able to go to bed and just get rest.
That's 3 inches of wonderful that's in the MyPillow mattress topper. It's just like a firm cloud.
MyPillow helps me get a good night's sleep so I can do my job in the morning.
Go to MyPillow.com to get deep discounts on all MyPillow products. For example, you get my dog beds for as low as $19.99. Or for a limited time, you can get my six-piece towel sets. Regularly $109.99, now only $39.99. The lowest price ever with your promo code.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Well, guys, congratulations. You earned yourself your first trip as a doubles team to the U.S. Open Finals. Alex, how does that feel?
It's an amazing feeling. Thank you, Sam. He was really tough today making his shots. I think we played a really smart game. We came with a game plan, and I think it worked all the way to the end, ups and downs like any other match. But we were very focused on every point. We never lose concentration, so I think that was the key.
One of the things we saw is when that ball came off the sidewall right into Sam, your wheelhouse, you just pinched it into the corner effortlessly. You owned that left corner, but then there was a shot in the match that you just blasted it to the right corner. So I have to say, Sam, we said it in the chat box, you know, congratulations on owning the front corners today. Honestly, guys, it was a well-played match. You had a high lead in game two. They came back. What was that pressure like?
No, we didn't think about it. I just told Sam all the time, let's go. We never think negative. We always stay positive all the way to the end. So I think that paid off.
Sam, how does it feel having Alex as your partner?
Ouais, mais je suis content. Belle performance. Puis Alex a super bien joué, donc je suis content.
Well, you guys really own the court out there today. You played a hell of a match against what people say are two of the best racquetball players ever. So congratulations, both of you. Do you want to say thank you to any sponsors?
Gearbox and Beastmade. Thank you.
Thank you. Head, Lotto, family, friends, all the people from Mexico and the U.S. that support me in every tournament. Thank you, guys. See you tomorrow at the finals.
Ladies and gentlemen, the finals tomorrow night for the doubles. These guys will be there taking on De La Rosa and Beltran. That's a wrap for the IRT tonight. Tomorrow, first matchup is a ladies' semifinals on the LPRT. I believe that's at 10. There'll be an IRT after that. The second LPRT, check out our brochure and our application so that you can see all the times of the matches, who's playing, and put your predictions in the chat box, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations again from these two guys. For the entire staff these 3 days, Pablo Farhey, thank you. Kelly Diesel, Fabio Soto, can't do it without you. Eric Cuevas is a huge help today. Thank you so much. Good night, ladies and gentlemen, and tune in tomorrow on IRT Live.